On Saturday, November 13th, the Lake Orion community, family, and friends came out for a dedication ceremony to honor the memory of Anthony Reighard, a beloved Lake Orion businessman who passed away suddenly in January of 2021. The ceremony was held to dedicate a catalpa tree sapling, which was planted in Children's Park within walking distance from Anthony's business, M&B Graphics. The tree was provided by State Senator Matt Danaskis and sponsored by the Salute Our Warriors Foundation.
Our group, our organization, Salute Our Warriors, is a group of patriots that raises money for the Fallen and Wounded Soldiers Fund and other military families. Anthony was a part of our group, and through our group, we would throw this large event every year where we would honor veterans and their families in a very, very special way. Anthony and his family were also a part of this Salute Our Warriors group, and what they were always helping us with was really all the printed material. They helped bring the vision that we had, they helped give it an image, they helped give it a visual, and allowed us to continue to grow that organization.
In addition to the tree, the Lake Orion DDA will erect a bronze plaque, and a bench will be constructed by Boy Scout Troop 284.
Yes, it's going to be a completely all bronze plaque. It's going to last forever, and we're making sure that the stake that goes into the ground also lasts forever. Everything's steel and bronze and meant to be a memory that we can always come back to for Anthony. The inscription that we chose and that the Reards approved was planted in memory of Anthony Robert Reard, August 10, 1977 to January 23, 2021. As deep as these roots, he fostered love and commitment for his community.
The catalpa tree will grow 13 inches to 24 inches per year, eventually reaching 40 to 60 feet. It produces heart-shaped leaves and fragrant white flowers in May through June with long bean-like seed pods. In downtown Lake Orion, this is Joe Johnson reporting for ONTV News.